What's going on, y'all? Sorry, I had to do like a quick start there. I was at the shop fixing some stuff, and I got a load I gotta go pick up because it's kind of a quick load. So going to Tonopah. Yep. So that's what's going on. I've been off all week, so I'm not thrilled about it. But it was nice to enjoy some nice time at the house. I don't get to do that often. So yes, sir. We're gonna get going now over to Tonopah. Got a load of frozen food. Pick it up real quick. And I think actually, because I'm in such a hurry, I might just let a lot of this video just be watching me do it, because I ain't got much to say today. So, gonna be throwing these gears around, getting up through that hill. Hopefully there ain't no problems going through Nevada. Everybody knows I ain't a big Nevada fan. You know, everybody got to think about it. Everybody knows I ain't a big Nevada fan, so. But, I mean, sitting so long, I needed something coming in. Because I called Kevin, his load ain't come through. I can't blame him. I mean, just the way a company goes, his ain't come through. And then I kept calling him all week, trying to get me something good. They just kept coming up with a lot of Mickey Mouse stuff. And I was like, I ain't taking that. Taking that, that's not worth leaving that house and everything for that little bit of money. So I was like, all right, I'll just chill. So and then I called them again this morning. They said, well, we got this, and I ain't a fan of Nevada, but it's paying really well. So like, I can't knock that up, I guess. So. Alright then, yeah, like I said, I'm probably just going to be riding on this one, not too much talking, because like I said, I got to go pick it up, I got to get there kind of quick, and then the load itself is quick to get there, so I'm going to be really focused, so I won't be doing too much talking and commentary. So for y'all out there who just love hearing the sound of my voice, I'm sorry, it'll be a short one today on my voice. So, but again, thank you for watching, remember you watching the
Monster.
Alright, everybody have a good one now. I'm gonna go ahead and keep focusing. Thank you.
man, this spot brings back bad memories. If you watch one of the videos, I don't remember which one it was, but I remember I was coming through here one time, and right there, some car slammed on his brakes in front of me. I had to slow down real quick, and then I got stuck there, and I was just like, oh man, this ain't good. Yeah, this spot brought back some memories. Everyone since then, though, you gotta be watching. That's the whole reason it happened last time. I was just going, getting, listening to music, not paying attention, and I forgot the interstate change right here. As you can see, that's what I'm sitting waiting on. And the car slammed on its brakes way, and I was like going a little too fast for distance wise, and he stopped too a little quick too. So the only option I had, instead of running in the back of him, creating more problems, was just pull off into the side right there. But once I got in, I was stuck. So, yeah. Bad spot right here, that's for sure. I'll always remember this spot.